every sense.
James, pinch yourself. You're the winner of Donegal International Rally.
Can't wait for June to come around. Can't wait for that four-cylinder sound. Flat shifting rubber on the ground all weekend long. Can't wait for June to come around. Can't wait for that four-cylinder sound. Flat shifting rubber on the ground all weekend long. From Curly's Carrera to Cullen Sierra, they've come from all over the world. They brought five cars, good-looking girls. They've been 07, McCree and 06, and the 6R4 Batman's Black Beauty in the hills, driven like it's never been driven before. Can't wait for June to come around. Can't wait for that four-cylinder sound. That shifting a rubber on the ground all weekend long. Can't wait for June to come around. Can't wait for that four-cylinder sound. That shifting a rubber on the ground all weekend long.
James McDay, Rory Kennedy aboard, is reveling in these favorite stages. Kale is safely through, and here comes Coleman, as you will seldom see him at 10 tenths.
McHale and Coleman through the year fought to the nail to the ground. Cheer these boys to create an atmosphere. They drove and showed no fear. Donegal's heels are alive. Glenbitt and Jelani strive. 3 days in June, the race is on. Flat grass, three left, don't let them on. Can't wait for June to come around. Can't wait for that four-cylinder sound. Flat shifting a rubber on the ground all weekend long. Fisher, and his head in the end, James Cullen led. Vincent Bonner and her Mac, BDA for the rack. Drifting through the square, there were thousands